Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Unfortunate accidents in Bollywood. The famous actor, producer and director Sanjay Khan. We would have lost him to an unfortunate fire accident. Let's know all about this accident. It was during the shooting of the famous serial, The Sword of Tipu Sultan, which is unforgettable, that this accident happened. It was a wedding scene that was to be shot, and there were firecrackers in the scene. Now, when the firecrackers were lit up, accidentally the studio ceiling caught fire. And this is when the unfortunate incident happened. This happened in Mysore. It was 100 kilometers away from Bangalore. It was Sanjay Khan who got severely injured. He was burnt. He was rushed to the Bangalore hospital, but the treatment was not enough, and he was advised to shift to Mumbai. Sanjay Khan was in extreme pain. He was shifted to the hospital in Mumbai. His wife was receiving many calls. Everybody wanted to know how Sanjay Khan was doing. Sanjay Khan's face was burnt beyond recognition. It was a major accident. Slowly and steadily, with a lot of surgeries and proper treatment, Sanjay Khan recovered. It is during the shooting of Tipu Sultan, one can notice that he has been wearing gloves, and it is because of the fire accident. Strangely, The Sword of Tipu Sultan is one of the most accomplished works of Sanjay Khan. He will always be remembered as the Tipu Sultan. For such unfortunate and unknown incidents, keep watching more segments only on Page 3 Reporter. For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.